on game. Okay. Hopefully we do not have to repeat the mission from last time. Because it crashed. And it doesn't look like we have to, so excellent. I don't remember this. I think. This is definitely different. Yeah, this is definitely different. Silently kill the sentries at one of the gates and gain entry to the heavy water plant perimeter. Kill all the soldiers in and around the guardhouse to prevent anyone pursuing you into the confines of the heavy water plant. Infiltrate the building via the rear entrance. Silently kill the sentries at one of the gates. There are two gates. Three gates. And plenty of vantage points marked on my map. And we can instantly use the sniper rifle and the binoculars. So that setting just overrides every time you load. Excellent. I didn't expect this guy. Oh, he's dead. I don't think I can hide the corpse there. This will be good enough. I do not trust that building, slightest. I think I saw someone here. And he shot the guy. That little tunnel. I think it was someone going west. So many buildings with holes in them. I do not trust any of them. Not one. Oh, there's a guy. Shit, he's doing a weird patrol. He might actually find the corpse. He's being sneaky while doing it. This is a dead end. Hello, invisible wall. Oh wait, actually, I don't think he would have found the corpse, but anyways. So we killed two people near the, but it's basically the front entrance. Saying that the one we're going to go through, as dumb as that sounds. Wait. There's really nobody, like, at the entrance itself? I don't know why, but I don't trust that. Okay, he saw me immediately. And I didn't see this guy. Wait, that guy's not even looking at me. And he has a rifle, he's not even the guy who shot me. Who shot me? Oh, look at this guy. That's the guy who shot me. And I take that to the guardhouse? Okay, well, mission's not over, so I take it we are good. Objective complete. Silently kill the enemy. Oh. Well, there's an armor vehicle there. Now we know. Gonna have to employ explosives. That vehicle can watch basically the entire place, sadly. There you are. How did I miss that? Whatever, he also missed. I'm fine with that. That's a sniper. I don't remember that guy. And this guy didn't notice, or did he? He was kind of looking up for no reason. Oh, I have to go all the way around the buildings. There's a guy there. This guy is also pointing at the sky for no reason. I wonder if I can just toss a grenade in that guard tower. Or if they actually spawn there. But I don't actually think this game spawns people out of nowhere. Come on, dude.
Hurry up with your patrol.
Please, nobody look this way. Okay. This time we did, in fact, infiltrate stealthily. Only problem is that armored vehicle. Oh, he saw me. Where'd he go? Holy shit! He just disappeared. I think there's people coming up the stairs. Yeah, there he is. Okay, that guy's farther away than I thought. There are still people alive, I see. Do we have to deal with the tank? Oh, there are explosives there, plenty of them. Come on. Your face. How am I going to deal with that thing? Well, the game seems to believe I already killed everybody, even though that tank's still there. I have to gain access through the rear entrance. But I do have to deal with that vehicle. We're gonna make a run for it. There's plenty of stuff in here. I don't see an entrance. Oh, don't tell me the entrance is going to be on this. Okay, there's a truck. Truck will cover us. Excellent. Jesus. Actually, no. Bandages, excellent. Come on, don't get stuck now. Okay. I'm full on all of this stuff. Let's try the Russian grenade first. the fuck? This thing didn't break the window. This is not working. I don't think they can kill this thing with grenades. I think we are forced to go the other way around and toss a bomb at it. Yeah, we do have TNT, so that's the plan. That did it. Excellent. Our rear entrance. What is this? Something I cannot do anything to. Okay. That was a short one. We're in the heavy water plant. I wonder if I can make that thing explode if I shoot it. A couple of people down there. What do we even have to do? Okay. Collect the explosives and other supplies the German resistance have left. Hit them for me. Need to gain access to the heavy water control room and storage vats. Heavy steel doors protect these areas. You will need to use time bombs to blast your way in. Set your uses for at least 4 minutes to make sure that any civilians and most importantly... I don't have a way to scroll down there, but basically just use time bombs with at least 4 minutes on their fuses. How many do I have? One. Well, they say time bombs, so one is probably not going to cut it. To do that. Random pistol ammo on the ground. Nice. Oh, that's going to be downstairs, isn't it? Yeah, it's going to be downstairs. Okay. Jesus. Truck. I don't know where I was shot from. Oh shit, dude, the stairs are right here. Here he comes. No, he outplayed me. I was going to outplay him, but he outplayed me. There's still music going on. We're going to ignore it and search this guy. Hey Truce, what's up? We are now in a heavy water plant! Doing sniper things. Whatever, they know I'm here. No need to use the pistol. If I wear a stash of... Really? These are the hidden supplies that were left behind for me by the German resistance? These are not very hidden. Dude, we got two bandages, excellent. So how much prep gun ammo do I have? Enough to switch, excellent. Yeah, those were very well concealed supplies and explosives. Anyways, let's save before something bad happens. Now we have to go all the way to the north to gain access to the heavy water control. Dude, the Brab gun is the best gun, so you don't have to reload it. It has 71 shots, dude. I hear German or Russian. I don't even know who I'm fighting anymore. Because at the beginning, like, we are in Berlin and you fight both factions. But I think this is very German. I think this guy sounds very German. He didn't die! Jesus. Holy crap. This pistol is really shitty unless you're at very close range when the reticle turns red. Oh god, this guy had the other brap gun. Hellkit, yes, thank you, game. Okay, the cap is on this side, so they cannot blow it up. Because logic. Also, we were on the second floor, right? Oh no, yeah, we came down those stairs. Yeah, that's very German. What the fuck? Okay, no. I thought it was against the wall. I thought I was not allowed to go upstairs into the roof. I belong to the roofs. I'm a sniper. Oh, come on. Really? Invisible wall here? Okay, I'm not allowed on the roof after all. Please understand. 2005 game. The guy's looking this way. Hmm. Where was I shot from? There's a guy out on the other side of this wall. I wonder if I can kill him if I shoot now. Okay. We have grenades, so we're gonna use them. I hit one. He called for medic. Who wants to get wrapped? Where am I being shot from? My character model is in the way. Oh, hello there. There you go. Oh, should I switch weapons? Okay, this... I have so much ammo for this one, I'm actually gonna keep it. And it's a really large gun. Oh, they can shoot through that! Son of a bitch! Shoot him through the hole. I think I saw another one. Yeah, I can see his feet. There you go. So that's where I was being shot from. detail search.
Yes.
Please give me bandages. You gave me a bandage. Thank you, game. And a grenade. That's fine. Need to gain access to this place? Are these the blast doors I have to blow up? They look like it. Okay. So you refuse for at least 4 minutes to make sure that any civilians and most, etc. I wish I could scroll that. Get out. It's probably a bit overkill, but I'm going to blow everyone up. And now we hide somewhere. I just planted 4 very large bombs in this room. Nothing can possibly go wrong. Oh wait, shit. We have booby traps. Let's use those. Jesus! The booby traps are out the window. No time to set them up. Kind of sucks. I like to use them. There are so few opportunities to actually use them properly. Are they coming in through the first floor? I hear German. I hear German footsteps. And is that the end of the music? No, I hear more footsteps. Someone already went in this way, I think. Unless I heard my own footsteps, which is a possibility. Fuck. He managed to throw the grenade. Oh well. Wait, now that we know this, we have 7 tripwire grenades to use. Actually, I didn't booby trap the bottom on this side. What? I'm not sure if I should booby trap the last one, or if I'm just going to trap myself if I do that. Whatever. They will probably step on some, and I'll be able to leave, right? Is this thing on the ground interfering with it? Why can't I plant the booby trap here? I don't think they can see booby traps, otherwise they would never step on them. Yeah, I cannot plant one here. The debris on the ground prevent me from doing so. The game is just like, uh-uh, cannot do that here. Whatever. Come on! Don't get stuck on geometry, please. Run! I just trapped myself in this building. Time to hold out and hope these explosions are not as large as they should be. Anyways, we should hear loud explosions when they're coming. There you go. Baited. I think I make it so deep before triggering it. Bombs. Oh, holy f- that scared me. So far it's working, I have not shot anyone yet. I hear more footsteps. Jesus. Why do I get scared at everything in this game? Everything just makes me jump. Holy Fuck. Even as I'm talking about getting scared, I get scared. Just don't expect them to see me, because I'm supposed to be a sniper and I panic. But I think that was all of them. I hope so, at least. And now we wait for the bombs to go up, I guess. Oh, that guy's gonna trip then. You guys gonna trip that one? Booby traps are working, guys. Were those the bombs or another trap? Objective complete. Okay, I think it would destroy the bombs. Yeah, they're going off one by one. Wait, there's still booby traps that way. And one more to go. There we go. Jesus. Wills is here. Oh no 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 no. But reload. No, I didn't mean to do that. Stop searching. There you go. So the booby traps were handy. They killed like 4 people or something. Oh yeah, let's save before something bad happens. Secure the chief scientist. Okay. I don't know if this is a rescue or if we're kidnapping someone. We're rescuing somebody against their will. Let's go with that. I think I very much underutilize the rocks. I will finally get the scientist. I'm still looking for the rock. Yeah, this game still is probably not that bad if you actually use the rock as intended. I hit the rail! Crap. I'm so inaccurate with these guns. Meanwhile, they can snipe with them. He's coming this way. Bubbling water sounds. Can I climb this? No. The technology was not there in 2005. I heard someone else there, but that's where the scientist is. I don't want to throw a grenade in there. And just watch me accidentally kill him or something. Oh wait, the only way in is downstairs. Welp.
Dr. Loman?
Are you going to kill me?
Not unless I have to. I'm OSS. We want to keep you from falling into the wrong hands.
I will be tortured.
You'll be debriefed about your work, but no harm should come to you.
And if I don't agree?
Then you take your chances with the Russians, but I wouldn't recommend it.
You are a very persuasive young man. I will cooperate.
Good. Stay here, keep your head down. An OSS team will arrive shortly to take you to safety.
Yes. It's a rescue against his will. We are totally not kidnapping him under any threats nor gunpoint. That would be ridiculous. Now I have to open the emergency outlet valve on the heavy water tanks to make sure any quantity of heavy water beyond what the OSS team can remove does not become available to the NKVD. Okay. Where are the controls? Why can't I just tell this guy to do it? Dude, open the valves. Oh, I think I found him. And that's it. Just one single valve. Okay. Captured the officer alive. And a safe. Alright. Sounds good to me. More kidnapping. We're the good guys, by the way. So I just noticed I'm really short on pistol ammo. There's no way there's not people coming my way, right? I mean, I set up 4 very large bombs. I stepped on my own tripwire trap. That was still there. Okay, thank God I saved. Okay, the ones at the bottom were all set off, right? Yeah, these people came this way and they set them up. Oh, tripwire traps. You were supposed to be on my side. Wait, I ran past the objective. Listen, I hit that tripwire very well. It was literally invisible. How do I capture this guy alive? Which one has to be alive? Oh, that guy who's not retaliating and is just cowering in the corner is the guy I need alive, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna point at him with a large gun. That will persuade him.
I need the code to the safe. I'm only gonna ask you once.
We are the good guys. We are the good guys. I just smacked that guy in the face and murdered him in cold blood. He had already given up. I'm pretty sure this qualifies as a war crime. What now? Completed the distribution and shipping documents from the safe. But at the same time, I don't blame this guy. He's a sniper. If you ever get captured as a sniper, you're not a war prisoner. They straight up execute you. Because snipers, you know, they kill people that cannot really fight back because they don't see them and whatnot. Anyways, we are the good guy. German. I sense German. I came the right way. Or not? Oh. Okay. Then it's on the second floor. Only 7 shots left on this thing. How did he know where I was? What a god. Crap. That is a very large safe. A very empty one at that, but apparently all they had were some papers on the ground. Now get to the radio room. Okay, this mission has a lot of stuff to do in it. Go here, go there, kidnap people. Then execute one. I don't think there's anybody. The radio? Yeah, that looks like a radio.
Eagle Watch team, do you read? The package has been secured. Over.
Support team to Eagle Watch. We are on site. Over.
Are you ready to extract?
We can't move in. Pinned down by MKBD.
I'll see what I can do from the roof.
Hey, I get to go to the roof after all. Yeah, now it's marking that. Now the invisible wall will be gone. Also, let's save. This way. I shall not be denied the roof.
Oh. Right on the mouth. Oh shit. Close quarter sniping. Where did the other guy go? He's still behind that? Come on, heart. There you go. Yeah, my heart wants to explode. Oh, so that's where the mission ends. On the roof is a different mission. Wait, this is the roof. Wait a minute. I was here when I was entering the facility. This makes no sense. I was like all the way over there. Where would the sniper be? Okay. Oh god! Is that friend or foe? Doesn't look like any of the tanks I fought before. I still don't know where the sniper is. This is terrifying. Well, we're gonna kill a tank. Except I missed. Where could the sniper be? Is that one of our guys? I don't know. Well, I can't shoot him, so I assume he's one of our guys. So does this mean that the tank is ours? Well, now it's dead, apparently. Oh, eliminate the Russian tank. Okay, that's definitely not our tank. Oh, there, bud. We already have Rambo over there. Couldn't shoot in time. I need an angle in the tank. Okay, this may have been a mistake. That looks like the Russian tank, which was not destroyed, it was just the smoke it lets out just by functioning. There you go. That's one of ours. Eliminate the commando group securing the road to the north. Okay, time to leave the plant. Whatever, they will be fine, right? Just here I had. Just listen at how much DACA they have going for them. There's no way they fail with that much DACA on their side. I think I saw No, I was wrong. I thought I saw someone through one of these holes. Oh, they were actually coming the other way around. This AI knows how to flank. And proceed toward my own exfiltration point. Excellent. I get to leave. Get shot by a sniper right before I leave or something. Because I never killed the sniper. A sniper took two shots at me and I never knew where he was. And that spooks me. There you go. Exfiltrate Nordsig. Meet your contact for further orders. That sounds very simple.
that guy there. Bunch of buildings, of which I don't trust a single one. Oh, wait! Oh, that's the mission I did last stream. This is the last mission we did last stream, but now we're coming backwards. Now I remember this map. And I wanna leave. I thought that chair was somebody for a second. One guy. Only one guy? Sure, we'll kill him. Yeah, long range covered kill. Nobody noticed. Hey there, bud. Oh, this guy noticed. That looked like a headshot, but it was not. Will someone come to your help? No, they're coming for me. Tells me he can see me through this wall because he knows where I am. Oh, there were two of them. I think it's better if I shoot from here so they don't go upstairs, these things that come this way. Oh, hello there, bud. Is that a two? Yes. Two ticks. Oh, somebody already found me. Holy shit. These soldiers. Sounded like a kill, right? That was not a kill! I just wanted to snipe, but they always hear my shots. What do I do? We're going to meet our contact, that's what we're going to do. I could barely see him through the hole for a split second. Come on. Come on, climb the stupid thing. But I cannot climb. Is the guy even still there? Thank you, game, for making me paranoid. Guy's not even there anymore. Where the hell did he go? There's no way that's him, right? There's no way he went all the way around, right? Because if he did, what a fucking god. Detail search. Oh god, that's a grenade! Jesus. Somewhere behind the bushes. Jesus Christ. They got him. Please tell me I can get out of this hole. Thank you. Okay. A lot of people want me dead. Where is my contact? I'm like at the place. Hello there, bud. I only have 3 shots left with my pistol. Oh, this is bad. Could be potentially 3 kills or no kills. I just permanently watching this way. Rocks are OP. Don't look this way. He looked this way! Yeah, no kill. He even survived that.
The jig's up, I guess. Mr. Contact, what are you?
Looking for someone?
Eagle Watch?
Eagle Watch.
I've got some sniper ammo and rations for you, courtesy of Washington.
Just what I need. I was running low.
Got this for you, too. It's based on a Russian Nagant, but the boys at West Point have tuned it up and fitted a new type of scope.
Nice. I'll make every shot count.
Hey, another scope upgrade. No. Pistol ammo. 2x6 scope. Sweet. First rifle was only 2x, then 2x4. Now we have 2x6. So that probably tells us that we're still not close to the end of the game. That's pretty cool, actually. Okay, what do I even have to do now? Oh, there are sub-objectives now. There are elite snipers, oh god. Locations are as follows. Elite Sniper 1 is operating from the Andersen to the north of... Okay, they're actually marked. Thank God, because on this shitty PC port you actually cannot scroll the text of each objective. So he's there, another here, another there. And then get out. So we have a choice. Do we want to go die to three different snipers, or do we want to just leave and wish good luck to the extraction team? No pistol ammo. There's supposedly an elite sniper somewhere over there. Oh, hello there, bud. I saw you crawl. Yes, I also believe in them. Shit, I'm on 2x6, god. I don't know if that was the sniper though. I don't think he was. The color of his gun was more on the dark side of things, and the sniper seemed to be wooden. Sniper rivals, that is. Oh, the actual sniper. I'm literally on the green dot, so the elite sniper is somewhere here. He's supreme from the park. Yeah, so just somewhere in the park. It was actually probably Guy Sokrova. I don't think he's going to be in a building. Bushes killing my bitrate. Oh, that's the guy we killed.
Come on. Where are you at, bro? There you are. You also seem to have noticed me. What a god. I think he noticed me before I even entered the park, and that's why he was crawling away from the park. Where did he go? Yeah, that's a sniper. No, you keep that grenade for yourself. That's one objective down. The grenade is literally right there, why can't I pick it up? Whatever. Oh, I've been spotted. Hey, pistol ammo. Just checking out this building. Oh! Didn't know there was another one. Oh, you have food? Nice! Oh, he retreated. Also, this game has multiplayer, which it's no doubt completely dead. But I wonder how that played out with the sniping gameplay. Also, is it me or does this gun, I mean not this gun, this rifle have faster bullets? I think I noticed less. Wait, no, that's my extraction. I don't wanna go there. I wanna kill the snipers. Because I've noticed a slightly less bullet drop with those few shots I just did. There's no way I fit through his. I fit through that, holy shit. Oh, hello, sniper. Is that you? Yeah, they fine tuned it with better optics or some shit. If so, that's kind of neat. You don't have to compensate so much at long distances. Oh, there you are. Yes, I barely had to compensate for that. Like, the crosshair was on his face and I hit his neck. That's the other guy down. One last to go. Please, sir, don't do that. Come on, heart, stop beating so hard. Yeah. I think this gun just literally shoots harder. Operating from the cemetery. Kind of disappointed, though, that the snipers were on ground level. That was a girl. I think.
That is most definitely a grilled sniper. Interesting. But yeah, I was hoping the snipers would be like, you know, rooftops. So I've been checking rooftops this entire time. Sniper will strike. Yeah. When are you going to play more Metal Gear, by the way? Because I kind of want to stream Phantom Pain after I'm done with the Sniper Elites. And by that I mean all four Sniper Elite games, since I bought them all during the sale. Eventually, okay. It would take you a long time to get to Phantom Pain anyways, right? You've only played the first PS1 Metal Gear so far. We did it! Next mission. Recover the V2 tech. Cut communications. Now we have to recover V2 technology. 1945.
The NKVD has hijacked a German convoy, which was carrying a small-scale prototype of a successor to the V2 rocket motor. The NKVD unit is now lying low in the Schloss, waiting for reinforcement and fuel to transport the prototype to Tempelhof Airport for immediate airlift to Russia. A small OSS force is en route to intercept them, and we need you to assist them. The operation at the Schloss is being coordinated from an NKVD field HQ near Rummelsburg. A two-man OSS unit has managed to jam the HQ's long-range comms, but as a backup, the HQ has a number of motorcycle couriers which they now intend to dispatch. We are sure these couriers will carry orders requesting other enemy units in the sector to assist the group at the Schloss. We need you to infiltrate the area and make sure none of these messengers get through.
Oh. I have to shoot people on motorcycles. There's different colors on my map now. This looks complicated. As you can see on your map, an insider has given us the departure times and routes for the three motorcycle couriers. The NKVD will dispatch, intercept them at all costs. So 305, 13, and I guess these are all 13s. Yeah. 13.5, 13.10, 13.15. And that's real time. So there's 5 minutes between each kill, or at least between each of them sets off. All right. Dude, it's raining. It's a comfy mission. A new mission. New setup. So we have all of our ammo. For the pistol, that is. We start with the default for this crap gun. And now we have to move with caution through the area. I guess the best place to kill them is... I'm not really sure. Because 1 and 3 share a bit of the same path, but not 2. What time is it anyways? It's exactly 13, so we have 5 minutes before the first one sets off. Tripwire the road? That's not a bad idea. Did I start with any tripwire traps? I have two.
Okay, we're going to try to make our way to the first pass. Tripwire it and save, and then see if it works. I've lost him? Wait, what? I've already been spotted. Green is number one. Come on. Oh, there's a window here. I can take a peek. We can take a peek up at a back alley, I guess. Nothing of importance. Huh. Wrap ammo. Okay. That road ahead is the one that the first motorcycle takes. They drive on the right side in Germany, right? I don't know if that matters here. I mean, we're in the middle of Berlin, at the tail end of the Second World War. I don't think they would care about traffic laws. But the road is a little narrower over here. There nobody? Truth, if this works, you're a fucking genius. I just need to remember where this thing is so I don't fucking kill myself like last time I tried to use booby traps. The other guy wants to leave this way. This one is a pretty wide road though. I think I can just set it up around here, and it'll be fine. And that only leaves the second one unaccounted for. And that one we will have to shoot ourselves. Okay, we still have 30 seconds before the first one departs. So we're gonna take position ahead on this road, just in case the tripwire doesn't kill him. Nobody? Excellent, we can just lay in the middle of the road and probably get run over. Also, my heart rate meter is now on the top left on my scope. Oh, there's wind! Thank God I looked that way. There's one wind towards the right, whatever the one means. One knot?
You are a fucking genius.
Командир. Командир, у нас там проклятый снайпер.
Прочесать территорию.
One hell of a sniper. They know I'm a sniper. Because of the tripwire. Anyways, this means though that we have to take care of the second one. The second one is the only one accounted for with tripwire mines. I mean traps. I kinda wanna loot the guy though. Yeah, this one is 1315. No wait, 1310. Fuck, sorry, I was fixing my chat. So we have 5 minutes. Alright, this point is more like 4 minutes. I kinda wanna go there and loot him. I'm going to loot that guy. Nerd. There you go. Now, will this fire hurt me? Please don't hurt me. I cannot do anything to him. I did, however, see somebody over there, I think. Whatever. I don't wanna hang around. Okay. So we hide and hope they don't come this way so we can set up for the second guy. Second motorcycle. And then we fuck around until the third one dies by itself on a masterfully thought out plan of setting booby traps. Sponsored by Truce. Never mind, they came this way. They're searching the entire area. He's gonna come around, isn't he? Yeah, he's coming around. The AI has a brain in this game. What time is it? Fuck. We still have like 3 minutes of this before the next guy. Hello, rat. What do you do? Okay, we're going to chill here and hope nobody finds us. Okay, there's a corpse in this thing. What do you have, sir? Please tell me you have a booby trap on you. Oh shit, someone's coming. He does! He has a booby trap! Thank God I saw this corpse. But we didn't have time to set it up. So we're gonna have to shoot this guy, I guess. Oh, never mind. We don't have to shoot anybody. Only the courier. Fuck, okay, we're gonna have to kill that guy. Come on, dude. Come on, dude! And now my heart rate is through the roof. Wait, it's not. There you go. Yes, Hannah, of course you can rant. Okay, and the last guy we don't even need to worry about. We booby trap him. Although we kind of booby trap him near the edge of the map, so he may get away. So what we're going to do is try to booby trap him some more. Shit, son. This is a really good spot. A very bright book. Okay, we have like 2 minutes left before they want at 1:15 leaves. That means we want to go that way. Actually no, we want to go this way. For more booby traps. Oh, hello there, bud. Please don't tell anyone. Enemy patrols in the area, lovely. Shit, I missed. Now the master plan is foolproof. Although this is not as cool as shooting them while they're riding a bike, but it's reliable. Now let's play a game. Where do you think the extraction point will be? Also, I wonder, can I pick up my other booby trap? Kinda want it back. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, it doesn't look like it at all. Rest up. I didn't see your message. All I saw was, can I rant, please, and then the rest up for dinner. I don't know what you ranted about. And the guy should be leaving now, according to my compass. Yeah, it's 13:15. Oh, there you go. Excellent. Okay, assassinate the commanding officer. And then get the fuck out of here, okay? That was a good plan. Shit. This place has plenty of sniping spots. Can I climb more? No. Oh, that guy's over there. Oh, there's a guy there. Hopefully there's nobody up on that bit of a second floor there is left in this building. Doesn't seem like it. Guys, next door, basically, across the road somewhere. Oh, we're close enough for a single shot kill. I don't think that's very well hidden, but whatever. So what is the sound? Yeah, apparently I already know I'm here. Come on, drop him. There you go. A vehicle. It's a dude. Whoops. There you go. Nice, pistol ammo. Pistol ammo is so rare for some reason. Meanwhile, we were always drawn in on sniper ammo. Hey, bandage. Now we have to get the fuck out of here. No scope. Oh, that is a dead end. Okay. There's literally nobody here anymore. I'm okay with that. Destroy the ammo dump. Also, I'm not sure if my chat is working, so I'm gonna refresh that. Game, please don't crash. I'm not in the menu. Don't crash. I think it crashed regardless. Oh well, at least we just started the mission. I'm really not responding. End task. We have 5 objectives. Infiltrate and cut off the communications. We have to kill the radio transmitter. Sabotage the garrison's vehicles. And then there's 3 different demo dumps. Oh, 2 different demo dumps and then the extraction point. Okie dokie. Where am I going first? Oh, it's like down the street. Oh, down that street, not this street.
think I heard someone over there. Oh, there's two people in front of me as well. Oh, Jesus! There's a sniper there. Hit his hand, really? Jesus. Come on! Where do I have to aim? Okay. Oh wait. Oh, there was wind! I didn't check for the wind. Someone like right next to me. I heard footsteps rather close by. He dead? No, he's dead. Dude, why aren't you killing me? You had one job. Can't believe I forgot to check for the wind. Oof. Was that another sniper? Yes! Why am I not compensating for the wind? This game, really hard to be sneaky at. Well, we're inside, I guess. There you go. That worked out. Sabotage the trucks. Trucks. I don't trust this building. It's going to be a sniper in it or something. How many time bombs do we have? Four. One should be enough, right? Yeah, sure, let's go with one bomb. 2 minutes or something. Actually, two bombs.
to make sure. Now we have to destroy the first, second ammo dumps. And hopefully not stay next to the bombs for 5 minutes. I mean 2 minutes. I set it to 2 minutes, right? Wait, shit, now that I think of it. If they go off in 2 minutes, that would alert people, right? I just put a timer on myself. And that's the phone. Please excuse me. I'm scared of all Tavin, so someone say something in chat if my binds worked out. I don't know if I'm still muted. I hope I'm still not muted. Am I muted? This is an ammo dump. Oh, this is what the time bombs were for. Okay, we still have two. Now the other one is that way. I also think this rifle hits harder. People used to die in 3 body shots. How they only die in 2? I have to run away. Okay, this mission was a lot easier than I thought it would be. The only tricky part was getting to the transmitter, because there was people in those windows right before you could enter the building. Okay, no one has said anything in chat, so I presume it's still muted? Okay, now I am for sure unmuted. Meet up with the GR commander. It's like right next to us. There's also a building here I want to explore.
why are we given such a nice sniper spot so early on? Oh, hello there, bud. That's the good guy. That's the bad guy. Which is really far away. Like a 3 or 4. Okay, I don't know where I have to aim for that. Okay, that's like a 4.5? 3.5? Yeah, that's like 4. These people are really far away. Yeah, that's 4. Damn. It's not even 100 meters. And it was a 4, damn. That's a good guy. That's a good guy.
Eagle Watch?
Eagle Watch. What's your problem?
We've got a downed pilot pinged down by NKVD. He's got a reel of recon photos Washington needs.
I'll see what I can do.
Find a downed pilot and take the pilot to the designated area. Okay. We're rescuing a guy. How many of them are there?
Come here, the leg.
Oh, the pilot is that way.
Light will do best.
Oh, am I stuck now? Can I go around, please? Is that a working tank? No, that kind of it's not straight. That guy's looking at me funny. Can I go through this? Yes, I can. I don't know what's there though. Oh, I have to eliminate some units there. That's still not complete for some reason.
There you go, that was the last guy. Now we can actually go and find the pilot. Someone in that building. And he came out, I think. I want to clear this building first. I'm not sure if the guy I killed there was the one I saw inside. Is this the down pilot? No. I have accidentally... There you go. Also, I haven't saved, have I? I don't know where he is. I don't know if he's upstairs or downstairs. Well, I think he was downstairs. Those are two sets of footsteps. Wow. Those were snipers too. Or not? Oh no. They're all just dressed kind of the same. Is the pilot? No. I wouldn't think so. Now this is the pilot. Take the pilot somewhere safe. So just run like a madman and pray. The name of this objective. There you go, he's safe. The observers in the west. Wow, all of a sudden more objectives. Fuse rocket launchers. Yeah, now we're fighting Russians, straight up.
That's a dead end, so we have to go through that wall. Hello there, bud. I hear Russian. Come on. Sniper. Further away than I thought. Please keep missing. Oh, I reloaded. Why did I reload? Oh god, I have to run there. Whatever, we didn't lose much progress. Did you hear a shot? Did they just randomly shoot? And my heart is going to explode. Sniper. He crouched. Actually, there you go. Sniper is. Oh, there you go. How far away are you? Okay, around 3 or 4? No clue. I honestly don't know where I had to aim for that. I just spammed. I got too used to the other rifle. I have no clue what I'm doing with this new one. I still have not killed the observer according to this. Where is the observer? I am literally at the place. Huh? Eliminate the forward observers. That means there's someone alive.
Well, we can destroy these Kathuskas, I guess. Still telling me to kill observers. I missed someone. Wait, is there someone like in this truck? Or here? There's nobody here. Also, this is terrible textures. Fuck. I'm just gonna shoot this truck's cap and hopefully that will do somehow. Apparently the truck was part of the observers. Okay. Duly noted. Destroy the trucks. They can see. Also, I should heal up. These are really far away shots, and I want to take them. They would look real cool. Nothing here. The only problem with these shots, other than being really far away, that I cannot lay down. I have to crouch. But is this going to be a fiver? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go for 6. Wow. That was 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Holy shit, I actually hit that one. That was cool as fuck. That was cool as fuck. See, I'm a good sniper after all. You only took however many missions. I don't know, we've done like 4 missions? And each of them had at least 3 or 4 submissions. So we've done a lot of things. But each of them have more like 5. We've done a lot of stuff. I don't remember killing these people, but they're dead. Hey, bud. That was really cool. Jesus! Jesus! Panic. So there's someone on top of this building. I don't know where the other guy shot me from. He hit me. He's gonna kill me. The guy hit me 3 times total, I think. Hey, those were the forward servers? Bullshit, someone else shot me. Yeah, someone is definitely shooting at me. Where the fuck is he? Oh, they're laying there! They're just laying down. He killed me. Wow. Oh no, we have to redo all the cool shots too. Not that that's a bad thing. We're missing one of them. Where did the other guy go? Shit. Whatever. You're gonna die first. Ah, come on. Last time it was so cool when I didn't miss. We're still missing one guy. And then the guy on top of that building. You're just not showing. Oh, there are no windows on this side. Oh yeah, this guy. I actually hit that. Did I hit them? I have no clue. I think I did. Yeah, he's dead now. And with that, there should only be the sniper on top of this building left. Oh, he has not even noticed. Yep, that's all of them. Nice.
bandages. Excellent. Pistol ammo. Great. I have a bunch of it. Now we have to wait. Forward observers. Oh, do I have to kill this? Oh wait, shit. This is the one all the way back. So I guess I didn't kill the truck before saving. Hey Hannah, what is that? I'm really scared to click on it since this game really likes to crash when I alt-tab. Oh, hello there, bud. My heart is going to explode. I cannot empty my lungs. Whatever, spam enough bullets at him, you'll hit him. Oh, that was the last observer. Okay. Didn't have to destroy the truck after all. Yes, please save my progress. A train yard. Eliminate all hostiles. You have the fuel tanks on rail cars. Another supply store in the second factory building to the southwest. Secure the area and destroy the fuel tanks. Then proceed forward. Push lush. So kill people, blow things up. Also, just press F5 out of instinct like it was Skyrim and that actually saved the game. Nice to know that actually works. One dude. Anyone else? Okay, you get to die first. Congratulations. Ta-da. It is. How do we deal with this? With good old TNT, I don't think I can throw it far away enough. Shit. Run!
Oh, please tell me. Tell me you have a line of sight. Yeah, there you go. Dealt with. Or I could have gone in this place. Whatever. Oh, these are the fuel tanks. This has like no ammo. I have 14 shots. That's bad. You're gone. There more? Yes, there are more. Yes, I will get away. What are you gonna do about it? Intense sniping action. Definitely not Rambo. Oh wait, he died. Oof, lad. So I have been told to destroy these things. There's one, there's two. Do I have time bombs? Two. Well, I have more dynamite, so let's use the dynamite. That almost killed me. Now that I think of it, I should have approached from the back. Whatever, it's too late for that. Slightly. Oh, there are corpses on the way. There it is. I just need my heart to stop pumping so hard. Wait. Oh no, yeah. That one exploded. That one exploded. What are supplies stored in the second factory? What else do I have to destroy? Or maybe I have to secure the area still? That's a big yes. This thing's so inaccurate, Jesus. Hello there, bud. There you go. Area secured. Now, can I get on top of this roof without dying? No. There's an invisible wall there. So now we need to kill everyone in the other building. Easy. They're all inside. Oh, these are the biggest cannons the Germans used on rails.
Nice.
That took a ridiculous amount of people to operate. Like I can crawl into that pipe when I want to do that. Also, I haven't saved, have I? I don't see anybody, and that worries me. Oh, I see them. They're at the front. Oh, this one's gonna be fun. Triple kill. Ah. I killed everyone with a shot. A single one. It's pretty cool. Wait, what? Please, cease!
Thank God they were locked in animations. Alright, you can leave. No snipers though. This place like surrounded with perfectly good sniper spots. I was expecting to find at least a couple. What time is it? It's almost 3. I haven't had lunch, so we're gonna call it here. But damn, there's still some game to go. We just got a new rifle like a few missions ago. That's pretty cool. Thank you guys for watching then. I'll probably stream some when. I don't know when that will happen. But next time, more Sniper Elite. Have a good one and thanks for watching.